You know, I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life.
Hello, Bearsville. Today is Thursday, January 19th, 2023. My name is Lisandro. Happy birthday to Riley and Mr. Rica's room, Audrina and Mrs. Cook's room, and Hunter and Mrs. Wogman's room. Stay tuned for the core value announcement about knowledge.
You ever had a question in mind and tried to find someone to answer, but they couldn't help you? The best thing to do is look it up for yourself. Turn to a dictionary, an encyclopedia, or the internet and do some detective work. We learn best when we're able to act on our own natural curiosity about the world. Knowledge is learning something new so you can be better at whatever you do.
Today in history, January 19th, 1809, the birth of Edgar Allan Poe. It was on this date in 1809, author and literary critic Edgar Allan Poe was born in Boston, Massachusetts. Poe is known for his many literary works, which include The Fall of the House of Usher, The Telltale Heart, The Murders in Rue Morgue, The Purloined Letter, and his most famous work is The Raven, which he wrote in 1944. In case you were wondering, the Baltimore Ravens got their name because of Edgar Allan Poe's work. Edgar Allan Poe died in 1849 at the age of 40.
Let's end today's announcements by remembering the STAR expectations. Today and every day, strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
Respect people and property. Have a great day, Bearsville.
Now please stand for the playing of the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance.